part two pranks.
Yep. So today, this prank, like tonight prank, part two prank, we will be doing she or period. So yeah,
period prank.
Yeah.
Where we're gonna use this hair dye. I'm gonna put it over here, and then we're gonna go upstairs, and we're gonna act like I'm period, and I'm gonna be like, oh my god, I don't got no pads or nothing, start freaking out, and see her reaction.
Mm-hmm. So it's gonna probably trip or something. She's probably gonna get mad, so like, we gotta try to be quiet. So.
And first we're just gonna act like everything's normal, and then I'm gonna start feeling like, oh, I'm crazy and stuff like that. And then I'm gonna be like, you gotta act like I'm gonna agree, you gotta, you know, pet.
And then you're gonna be like, oh.
We'll be back next time. They said something about where it's supposed to be irregular, so maybe it'll probably come on like after. They said it comes on a rot or something like that. Side effects.
That's
nice to meet you. Yeah, nice place here.
Did you just play and why y'all recording? Why y'all recording?
Oh my god!
Y'all playing. You must have your pants playing like that. What is that?
Red dye.
Tara, why would you do that to your pants?
It's gonna come right out. It's washable.
Tara! It's just standing right in front of you.
Thank you guys who liked the video. Please give this video a thumbs up if you like it. Thank you guys so much. I love you guys.
In the bathroom?
Yeah.
Man, she got me.